And with me for Inside Studio this morning, na Oga Everest Ozonkwe, na be the Secretary Ohaneze Indigbo for Lagos State. Oga, welcome. Welcome. Thank you for joining us this morning.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Oh, yeah, so, I greet you.
Yes. As he said, you really casual come.
What thing I go do now?
Unnecessary. Okay, Oga, make we jump into this matter as it be. And I know say Ore, you will get a lot of things to talk about this whole situation where it happened for the Southeast. Make we start from there. How the matter take be for you? How you take Sia? Make we move on from that side.
The Southeast. It is very, very unfortunate, say. For this age and time where we're there, with the talk of crisis, with the talk of Wahala for Southeast, with the talk of, say, would they kill our people for Southeast, with the talk of, say, would they destroy our own property for Southeast. And, you know, say, Nigeria, everybody knows as things be. Before, now one eye would they take sleep. Since when they come bring this seat at home, even that one eye would they take sleep. Now half. Sometimes they go open the two
open
eyes.
Open two eyes.
Now we say sleep. Don't come off for eyes. For Southeast. So nobody expect them. Say it will happen. And we, for Haneze, we know they happy at all. Now make we talk to our people. Say, person we killing brother, we destroying brother property. Who else you go feel calling brother? How you go carry war, enter our doorstep, say we dey fight war? How you go kill your brother to show other people where be say you see them as your enemy, say you dey vex? I mean, it's insane. I mean, how can we do like that? Okay, even if we can't spoil our own place, we dey talk of how we bring industry come. We will talk of how we make life better for our people. The people where one come invest, they will come put their own money for place where fire they burn.
Good things they hurt.
You know, easy. So, we don't worry. You know, sweet off for Bella at all. Elders, they worry. See, this thing, as they go on, so, now small, before you know them, it go enter into another thing.
Not true.
All of us, we know how it begins. Say, IPOB, they start to the talk. Even now, they can say, the sit at home order say they know they inside again.
So who can they put hand for there now?
That place where they wahala there. So people will get Oju Kokoro. They don't take their hand, enter inside.
They don't hijack the movement.
They can't hijack the movement. So people will say they don't want to sit at home again. They, because of, say, that they know the interest, whether they protect, they still they can't carry action. They still they can't force people, say, may they stay at home. Person will stay at home on Monday.
Monday when supposed to do business. They make sure say they calculate how much you want to make for the week. Now you go day house.
Monday at the beginning of the day for everybody.
Yes,
the beginning of the week. The thing will happen on Monday, you go affect you reach on Sunday.
Yes, true. So as the matter come be now, people they talk say, share owner don't get conversations with these people where they talk say no, this sit at home must continue. Or these people where they go around, they make sure say everybody they house. When I don't follow them talk, they don't, when I don't do meeting, when I don't hear waiting, they make them, they even push for this thing. Any conversations don't they?
Plenty conversation they. But the thing be say, person where they say be unknown, they be faceless. It will be difficult for you to
find them,
identify them. But conversation they. We they go inside market, we they go during our meetings, village meetings, town meetings.
Yes.
They talk to people. And when you look at the people where they say, make we sit down at home, or where they enforce them now, as it be, say, iPod, bong,
don't
come out their hand.
Yes.
The people where they enforce them, they small. Come past the whole people where they sit at home.
So which means say the
it
people...
be like, say, you get 1,000 people where they sit at home, then 10 people go come tell you, say,
make everybody their house.
So we come to agree to that side. Why? Because they carry gun.
True.
They carry cutlass. They carry, you know, different things where we say they won't take fight. And person will get something where they protect, and person will not get anything where they protect.
True.
The system of fighting not be the
could
same.
Be different. Not true.
You know, go one destroy the thing where you don't suffer to build.
True.
But person where they jealousy you, say, ah, I go take this opportunity, even spoil this thing where this man gets.
Not true.
So the fighting, the difference. We need to talk to our people. And the thing, what would they do? We tell our people. If you say make people sit at home, you go give them food, you go feed them, school don't start.
Yes, no.
So on Monday now, our children don't go to school again. Yeah? I mean, it is not easy for anybody.
Okay, so
and the government people.
Yeah.
Government, because all this is where they happen. Government hand see the inside.
Now, waiting, I won't even ask now. How government they put hand for this matter? Waiting government they do. She government don't follow on our talk. She on don't get conversation with government on the way forward. Make we know whether government, waiting government don't talk.
You know, government own different. But even make we look at waiting they cause all this katakata way there for our Modo Nigeria. From east to, from north to, to south to everywhere. If we no plan well for our children, how we expect them to behave well when they grow up? That the crisis where they, you know, make we look at north. Sometimes you go see children, thousands of them, they will carry plate, they beg.
Okay.
Time go reach when they go grow up. They don't go get patient to beg you again.
Not true.
They go make demand.
They go want collect.
They go want collect by force.
True.
Now the thing where would they face? For you know, say they say now youth, now then be the future leader of the country.
Yes, sir.
So waiting government don't plan for the Nigerian youth. See last Olympics where we go, our youth go Olympics. They carry one set of jersey. They watch their jersey. How they go happy? Can't bring out their best for their country. That one now one. For the southeast, look at our youth. There is nothing like a government hand there inside youth life. You know, say, for Obodo Ibo now, people from their childhood, they begin to care for them.
The government, they provide.
Government, they provide for them. So as they grow up now, you know, if you touch their government, they go defend their government.
True.
They go pay their tax. You know, go force anybody pay tax. But this one now, you go provide their water, you go provide your electricity, you go the road, everything. Nothing be say government, even school fees, they go increase them. For a hospital where government get, they will go strike. So nothing there will be say, when you remember this thing, your life go jelly, you go say, ah, thank God for government.
Well, as said, the matter take be now, when we don't talk as the ones we government know they do, we government supposed to do. We know say, people don't talk and say government get their own errors where they also they face, where they cause this kind of katakata. But as we move go front now, make we even see as one take solve this whole issue. We know say the Anambra elections, they come, and the government been talk say, if everything not calm, say they go do state of emergency for there because of say that election must happen. Because if it don't happen, Matafi spoil for there. So how you take see the government approach towards this situation as it be? You feel say it they necessary looking at the way the insecurity they happen, or you feel say make government try other means to solve this issue?
The thing will be say sometimes when we look at people were there for government. Dog say people were get yash, you know, sabi sit down for share. Sometimes you go look at what they go talk, then they talk. You go ask yourself, they don't think I'm well before they come talk him.
Okay.
You say I go put a state of emergency for Anambra. See what happened. Naim be the solution to the problem. That is not the best way. And me, I don't they read as people there handle the matter. They talk to our Oga Malami, say, this one we talk, you know, gel, you know, follow at all. Because you don't go see where fire they burn, say, make you put kerosene inside or make you put fuel inside. The solution now we're going to look for. What will be the solution? This matter became, it was more, as they call carry Namdi Kalu from Bodo Ibo. Carry and come Nigeria. Nine tension come there.
Yes.
People come say, okay, if you don't release them, we'll go do this,
we'll do this one.
If you don't release them, the best thing we government go do now dialogue. Make we call meeting, make we call these people. Try and listen where we say, you be government when they do something to better their life.
Okay.
Calm their nerves down. No be metal of iron sharpened iron. This one now we're picking them. We don't go, we no fit throw away them. And they get right. They get the human right to say, this is what we want. But you as the government, there is a need for cohesion. There is a need for dialogue. There is a need to look at ways to resolve this matter. You cannot come up and say, you go declare emergency for Anambra. I'm waiting now. Anambra election, they come. That election go happen, and it go happen well.
Yes, now.
Anambra, now the center for Igbo commerce, even if not for Nigeria. Anything will happen for Anambra, it happen for all of us. True. Whether it be Enugu, Abia, or anything. So, interest where they for Anambra is plenty. And we're not going to take our hand, spoil this election. Election will happen, and it will happen well. Free and fair.
So your own advice, Nana, make government call these people, make them get dialogue, make them understand why this movement they shell it. But as you take talk now, you talk say IPOB self don't come out hand for the matter, say not be them they enforce it at home again.
Yes.
Say they don't decide, say okay, make everybody go back to their normal business. Now, you don't you also talk and say they don't even identify these people where they cause this katakata now. So even if government or when I want talk say okay, we want meat. Who the Gofi talk say we want meet if these people will not know them? What do Gofi say
in
the solution?
Look, I tell you. They say I'm a robber, no be spirit.
That one
a person like me and you.
That one true.
As the matter be now for Nigeria, when they talk, go they careful what you go talk. Because say security no day. If security day and government they take care of you, everybody can stand gidigbam to defend the Papa Land.
True.
So government go get their own way to identify those people where they say they be unknown. If government they sincere with our people, we get CID those days now.
Yes,
we get where they do investigation or anything where they for kruke kruke, they go find out. You know they're difficult. Now to get that way power, the political will say this matter we go knock and finish. Every hand go there on deck. You know, go there difficult to find out the
people
where they do all these ones. As even IPOB go follow join hand too to find the people where they spoil their name.
Not true.
Because if they say anything will happen, they can say an IPOB. Even hired assassin go kill the person, go kill the enemy. They say an IPOB.
Yes.
This one will happen, they say an IPOB.
Yes.
So if government come out today, call IPOB some people, use some channel, call the meeting. Then go join hand to look for the bad egg where they spoil the whole thing for them. Because they get genuine cause to agitate. They get genuine cause to say, we want freedom. But the government go tell them, say, this way we're not the look for them. No road.
No road for that side.
No road. So there must be an avenue for interaction that will bring peace. If we want the election to happen, it is very simple. We'll get some town hall meetings where we'll go do with some of those people. We'll be saying that then they'll cause the wahala. You see, they say use this stumbling block to be a stepping stone. You know, we say because crisis, small crisis, they will bring a state of emergency. Yeah. You know, there are issues and there are ways we can use to resolve it. Let us exploit those avenues for reconciliation, for peace first. Before we talk of a state of emergency.
All right. And I don't see as the conversation take bio, we don't say make we touch this matter of things where they happen for the Southeast and the insecurity level for there. And our better guests don't join us. They don't talk as he be. Say the only way now, dialogue. Make government call people, make people sit down, make people talk, make them understand why the matter be as it gets. But as they talk, they say the elections go hold for Anambra. It not go spoil. It go hold as the matter take be. Oga Everest, we thank you say you join us this morning on top of this matter. And as you don't talk, we believe say government said don't hear. They don't see the ideas where they go fit even look into and make this matter day easier. It good say you join us con Yanam. And I believe say people with the Southeast where they watch us too, on go don't see say this conversation na very, very necessary one we get. And we need to let people with there out there, make them know say yes. So now only dialogue now go solve this matter, not be by fight or quarrel. Oga, thank you very much for joining us.
Thank you, my brother.
I appreciate you as you take
thank
joining
you.
Us.
Thank you. Now do well.
Definitely, if thank anything you. Come up again, we'll go call on to you.
We did.
Make you join us again.
We good. Make we talk to our people. See?
Yes, sir.
We know get another place.
That's where
we go call Biafran land if we spoil this one.
Not true. Not true. So if you spoil this one, where you dey? You know that one you want collecting.
We say we then they pursue us from outside. From north, if you be able, you know, they careful because they go pursue you. If we can't spoil our own house, uncle,
where you want?
Where go call our own house? Nowhere again.
Not true. Not true. Thank you.
I agree with you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.